The Boy Scouts of America are giving back in honor of our veterans. Troop 180 in Forest placed flags in the Good neighborhood this morning at sunrise. They'll take them down at dusk. The troop does this in different neighborhoods for 5 holidays each year and hopes to expand. We have so much more Veterans Day coverage on WSLS.com. There you can also find information about discounts being offered today for veterans, active duty members, and their families.